government that doesn't even support.
But he talked about Ethiopia's specific response or assistance.
No, this is a government. This is a government that is against even the AMISOM missions. Okay. This is a government that is sleeping in a bed with Al Shabaab.
That's a very serious statement. This is Ambassador Sam, would you like to respond to that?
This is a government who has never condemned the Al Shabaab forces so far.
Ambassador Sid, we've heard from you. Ambassador Sam?
I'm very sorry to say that he is still in the dark. You know, the Eritrean Somali monitoring group has reported time and again that there is no Eritrean support to Al Shabaab. And first and foremost, let me speak, please.
Don't worry, Ambassador. They said
that we have 2,000 strong man army.
Yeah.
They found none. They said we brought 3 Antonovs from Eritrea carrying ammunition, heavy weapons to Baidoa. Mm-hmm. It was not proven. Okay? And finally, it was proven that Eritrea does not support Al Shabaab. This is a known fact. And when we have been fighting for 30 years, we have never thrown a bomb in Addis Ababa. We have never thrown a bomb in civil war.
Our fighting was supporting the Oromia protests. Is that true?
No, the Oromia protest, it doesn't need any support. You know, there was a BBC report.
Ask the ambassador to condemn Al Shabaab.
Please.
One moment. He has condemned Al Shabaab. Okay, all right. Let him finish.
It is not. We are not in a bar. We are in front of people.
Ambassador Sam, people please carry
are on. Viewing at us. There is a BBC report of yesterday. Mm-hmm. This government, which cannot be at peace with its own people, cannot be at peace with its neighbors. They have killed 400 Oromos, peaceful protesters in Ethiopia. I think
this is an absolute lie.
Please, it was a BBC
report. This is a government of 7 million people, whom half of the people are fleading the country.
Why doesn't
so the Oromia protests and the killings did not happen?
Even
Minister Getachew Reda.
But you are also talking about the internal...
7 million people who have...
Ambassador, you are also speaking about the internal matters of Eritrea.
But let's
forget it. The Eritrean regime.
Ethiopia is a proud country. It's a country of 100 million people.
Right.
These are the people who even could not manage 7 million, under 10 million people. This is half of the youth.
How so? How so?
Keep your hands with you, okay?
How so?
Keep your hands.
How so?
Speak like me, like this.
How so, and Ambassador Sid? No,
please. Do you know the immigration policy?
You know, I'm very sorry to say so. He is, in fact, not from the Tigrayan regime. In fact, his own people are dying. He's an Oromo.
Because if you go too far,
I will go too far. You have served even the Mengistu regime. You have been insulting this very regime. Why do you go too far? If you go too far, I will go far.
Your Excellency.
No, you know.